What up, what up, what up? It's your boy Tyson, Tyson SLDMG. If you didn't know, Double Striker Season 3 is coming. Talk about it.
Hey, hi, not a bad action move to the side. See the Tesla right there, yeah, that's my ride. Mittens in the kitchen with a chicken finger licking salt bay, you know it. With them fries, that's my guy, that's my clique. Yeah, we really get lit in this bitch. Check the kiss, cause they match with the fit, ayy.
Fresh to death, I think I killed myself. Ice my wrist and sprained, I need some help.
I'm kind of disappointed. Just a little bit. Shinobi Strikers coming out with the Season 3. And we've been waiting for maps since Season 1. let's just be completely honest. We've been waiting for maps for 2 to 3 years. 2 to 3 years we've been waiting for maps for Shinobi Striker. You think they're going to give us maps on the third season? Or they're just going to roll out some characters they already had in the database? What I want to see is I want to see things break up a little bit. Not only do I want to see maps, I want to see more customization. I want to see more abilities to do things as nature has it in Shinobi Striker, or not Shinobi Striker, Naruto in general. I want to see Boruto characters. I want to see techniques, being able to fight as like a Hyuga or as a freaking fight as like like Sugetsu. Now he fights with like water, like his hand movements was like water. Like he hits you, you see water. You get what I'm saying. Anyway, I was kind of disappointed when I saw they had a Season 3. Only because I wanted them to make a whole new game. And this Season 3 just shows me that they're probably not working on a new game. They're just getting their cookies in a bundle, which I can understand, right? We're just trying to get it right. But they don't listen to us. There's no community days. We need that. We need community days. Bring us all together so we can talk about the game that we love and enjoy. Don't you want a community day? Don't you want to watch the devs talk about the stuff that they're going to integrate so that we can give them some actual feedback? Who in this comment section is tired of reading the freaking patches that they have? Like, some of the patches that they do is like, why? And all of that could have been avoided with some direct feedback from us, the players, the viewers, the ones who actually dedicate their time to play this game, to make videos. And we've been doing that so hard for 2 years, making videos for this game, going live for this game. And that's all I have to say, man. I'm glad that the game is still thriving this long. There's still some heavy hitters out there that play this game every single day. And for that, I salute you, because I'm one of them. With that being said, it's been your boy Tyson, Tyson SODMG, man. I hope the best for Season 3. And that's all that I have to say. Goodbye.
Searching for that limelight. I just want to know what it feels like.
Subscribe.
Yeah.
Hit the like button, turn notifications on. I'll be back after vacation. 10 days.
Spending days with you is timeless.
I might go live.